I'm out here to investigate what this curious sound is all about. And here he is, guys. This is a cicada. Yikes! Psst! Come closer. Ah, ain't he a beauty?
Do you know how they make their sound?
Well, let me explain it to you. So, a male cicada sings with timbals, which function as speakers, that are located in the abdominal base, right here. These membranes, as opposed to crickets, don't rub against each other to produce their iconic sound. They vibrate instead. By contracting the timbal muscle that's attached to the membrane, it produces a clicking sound to attract the female. This sound is amplified through their abdomen. By pulling their abdomen inwards and outwards, they are able to modulate their noise. Ain't that something? So, there you have it. One of the loudest insects there is. You don't need to be the loudest in the forest, nor does it matter how you sound. What only matters is how you feel about your own voice and how it impacts others.
What the f-